He said, to some people, I'm Jehovah. didn't jump start. Gideon goes up, and this is what Gideon said. He said, I come against you in the name of the Lord. I'm not you. Gideon is my homeboy. Gideon said, whatever name I got, they're going to be after. Some of us too busy. I'm not an in-person. That they're worried about army. But if it's God's name, it's God's name. Some of us are walking around trying to make a name for ourselves. When God is making your name great, He'll move the obstacles all of your way. I don't know who I'm talking to, but I felt the unction of this sermon from the time I wrote. And God is saying that just one encounter can change your life forever. Listen, when I was young, I was on the basketball court, they called me for some names. Nicknames were two things. I see my childhood friend, we used to play basketball. I always used to kill him in basketball. I got the mic, we got the mic. We didn't work it out afterwards, I got the mic. We had people we used to call blackers. You can imagine. We had some awful names to call people that can't stay in church. And that was your nickname.
Thank you.
imagine in this worship experience, God can give you a new chance. I don't know what they called you before you came to church today. I don't know what they described you as. But could you imagine from the day on, you were a preacher? From the day on. That everything that used to be attached to you, God said, I'm going to move it. I'm going to clean it up. Instead of wondering, here's something you must trust. That this God knows what he has in store for you. He said that before you were in your mother's womb, I knew you. He said, not only that I know you, but I have plans for you. Could you imagine dying and never doing God's plan for your life? You heard the story. People get to heaven, and when they get to heaven, they got whole room with their name on it, nothing but blessings. And they say to God, why didn't you send me these blessings? Because you weren't my child. You didn't decide to operate in the name that I've given you. It's still one thing. I wouldn't worry about who came to church with you. I wouldn't worry about who's next to you. Won't you come? Come just as you are. Step, you don't have to get back together. Heaven is calling you today. God said, today is your day. How do you know today is your day? God's been speaking to you before today. God's been challenging you before today. But today the question is in your mind. Won't you come? Won't you turn it all over to God? There is nothing you can do under your own strength. You've wrestled until the break of a new day. Now it's up to God to touch your situation. Is there one to do? Is there one to do? Forget about violence. Hear the voice of God. God is saying, come.
Right here. I know you've really been enjoying our time. But until next week, next time, same station, same time, let's get together and share the word one more time. God bless and enjoy your day.